Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix second SSD or hard drive not showing up. Right click start button, click device manager. Click and expand disk drives. Check your SSD or hard drive is displayed. Right click start button, click disk management. Right click newly installed hard drive or SSD, click new simple volume. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.